half-up claw bubble. Pull half of your hair back, just above the ears, to the back of your head. Then, gather your hair into a single strand and twist once to make it more secure. After, secure your hair with a claw clip. For longer hair, you can use a larger clip. Once the hair is secure, wrap the strand up and over. Secure the strand into the clip by opening it slightly. This should create a bubble look. For your last step, pull the hair over the clip to create a bubble.